Good day, everybody. We're happy to be here this morning. We're asking everyone to stand as we're about to start our day's proceeding. Jesus said unto her, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me,
though he were dead, yet shall live. Whosoever believeth in me shall never die. Believeth thou this? And said, naked came I out of my mother's womb. Naked shall I return thither. Lord give, Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For know that my Redeemer lives, that he shall stand at the latter days upon the earth.
Though after my skin worm destroy this body,
yet in my flesh shall I see God, whom I shall see for myself, I shall behold, and not another. Good day, everybody. We are here this morning to celebrate, and in some case we are here to mourn. But when we are sundered apart, it gives us inward pain. And we see Sister Rhoda Walker has lived a life with us, and she's gone.
When I look at the program, what I see here is just Sister Walker. This is Sister Walker. It's nobody else but she. And I'm happy to be a part of this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful servant of God. I'm so delighted to share in our homegoing service. Happy that I was associated with Sister Walker and share some real good moment with her. We're gonna do our service as we come this afternoon. As we come, we're gonna just celebrate and just give God thanks for the life of our dear sister. Amen, church. Amen. We're gonna sing the opening hymn just inside the gate. So we want everybody to put your voices together, and we want to welcome also the very family that are here today. Happy, wonderful Walker family, they are here today, and we want to celebrate with them. So we're going to do this song just inside the gate. See guys, I want you to help me to sing. I don't want to spoil your song. You don't know this baby. Right? You have to see what I'm doing. You know? Alright, when we go to that, it's just inside the wonderful. This one is different. This song is a little different. Anybody who know this song? We don't familiar with this song. Somebody who familiar, or we will go to another song. Peggy, you have to give me one song then, Peggy. Let me see. all his love and peace and joy of his soul, they were dying. Coming to us to pray at this time is Everton Walker, the son of the deceased, after which Sister Grant will moderate our service for her. For us, Everton Grant Walker, we can come at this time.
Praise the Lord. We praise God. We praise God from God. Praise God from God, be the glory. Great things he has done. Righteous, true, loving Father, Lord God, creator and maker of all things, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Daniel, God, thank you this moment, O God, for this day, this moment, O God, in your very presence, giving you thanks and praise for journeys of mercy, O God, for those who take time out to be here, O God, in this occasion. O God, it's a mixed feeling, O God, but still there is a joy deep within.